This September, Smoky Lake is proud to be participating in the Great Cycle Challenge to help fight children's cancer. But on today's bike ride, we're invited to stop by one of our past nonprofit partners, the International Crane Foundation. Let's see what they've been up to this past year.
Hey, Smoky Lake Maple Products.
Oh, hey.
Come see our whooping crane exhibit.
I am here at the International Crane Foundation with our whooping cranes that we have here on our exhibit area. And we do have a population here in Wisconsin called the Eastern Migratory Population. That population is currently at about 75 individuals. It began being introduced in the early 2000s, initially with ultralight migration was the initial way that we taught those cranes how to migrate from their summering grounds here in Wisconsin down to Florida. That program ended in 2015, but we're still introducing it into that population now. We have two methods of rearing chicks for release into the population. We have one method called parent rearing, where we have our whooping cranes here in our back breeding facility. They raise the chicks, and when they can fly, we release them into the wild near wild whooping cranes. We also have a method called costume rearing, where our keepers dress as adult whooping cranes and raise those chicks until they can fly as well, and then they also get released into our wild population. So currently we have about, I think, 9 chicks scheduled for release this fall if everything goes well. They'll be released into that wild population. Also, the wild population this year managed to successfully raise 2 chicks to flight themselves. So slow recovery efforts for this population. As I said, it currently stands at about 75 individuals, but we're hoping that that'll go up in the future. But it's just a slow recovery process.
Thanks for giving us a little update.
Yeah, absolutely.
After a great visit with the International Crane Foundation, we hopped back on our bikes and concluded the day with 8 miles for the Great Cycle Challenge. 35 total miles completed and 40 more miles left in the challenge. To help us fight children's cancer in the Great Cycle Challenge, please check out smokylakemaple.com/bike. Your support will go twice as far with a matching sponsorship from Smoky Lake.